Hi, this is Emma, and welcome to Esoteric Detective. Recently I seen a video that I thought was really strange and I thought I would share it. It shows someone with a puzzle inside a square, which sometimes has missing pieces, but still somehow fits within the square. Although the video is not so good, and a bit shaky, it has a really neat outcome. Let's take a look.
把这搁这儿，把这两块拿出去，体积肯定小了，好，它后边会发生什么？恢复到原来的状况，好，看后边会发生什么？恢复到原来的状况。
又放弃，刚才说了，为了加一块，体积呢会大，加了一块，好，都记住了，再加一块，两块，又恢复到原来状态。
What do you think is happening? Is it some kind of strange mathematical trick that is hard to understand? Or is this a case of magician's sleight of hand? Either way, isn't it a really neat trick? Stay tuned and subscribe to Esoteric Detective to keep up to date with the strange and unusual. And please give a thumbs up if you liked the video. Until next time, always think outside of the box. You might just find you have a few pieces left over.